Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, we're going to fix the annoying Wi-Fi certificate error that shows up on Windows. This error usually pops up when you try to connect to certain networks, and Windows says something like can't connect because the certificate isn't valid or the server certificate has expired. No worries, I will walk you through the easiest steps to fix this, including some powerful command line tracks. Let's start with a few quick commands using cmd to reset your network settings. Click the Start menu, type cmd, then right-click on Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. First, type this command to reset the network stack completely, netsh/winsock reset, then hit Enter. Next, reset tcp/ip by typing netsh int ip reset, press enter again. Now flush the DNS cache to make sure no old entries are causing conflicts. Type ipconfig flushdns, hit enter. Let's also release your IP and renew it just in case your current lease is messed up. Type ipconfig/release. Wait a moment, then type ipconfig/renew. Press enter after each. Once all these commands are done, go ahead and restart your computer. Now let's delete any old Wi-Fi profile that might be corrupted. Find cmd as administrator again and type this command netsh/dwln/show/profiles. This will list all Wi-Fi profiles stored on your PC. Find the name of the network giving you issues, then type netsh/dwln/delete/profile/name=your-wi-fi-network. Replace your Wi-Fi network with the exact name you saw earlier. This will delete the stored settings for that network. You will reconnect to it fresh without any old certificate issues hanging around. Next, let's forget the Wi-Fi network using the graphical interface as well. Click the Start menu, go to Settings, then choose Network and Internet and click on Wi-Fi from the left sidebar. Click on Manage Known Networks, find the Wi-Fi network causing problems, click on it and choose Forget. Now reconnect to the Wi-Fi by entering your password again. This often clears up certificate errors caused by outdated connection profiles. So that's it. With these tips, your Wi-Fi certificate error should be gone. If this video helped you out, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more simple Windows fixes. Thanks for watching. And I will see you in the next tutorial.